Walk Away was a funny song because I wrote it with a couple, and at the time, the room was feeling like nothing was happening, and no one could kind of come up with a good idea. And at the time, I was in a relationship, and it wasn't really great. And when somebody walked out of the room, I thought of the title, Walk Away, just because they walked out of the room. And I kind of led that back to being in this relationship and feeling like it was definitely coming to a point where someone had to walk away. You got your mother and your brother, every other undercover telling you what to say. You think I'm stupid, but the truth is that it's Cupid, baby. Loving you has made me this way. So before you point your finger, get your hand off of my trigger. 'Cause you need to know this situation's getting old, and now the more you talk, the less I can take. I'm looking for attention and another question. Should you stay or should you go? Well, if you don't have the answer, why are you still standing here? Hey, 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 just walk away. That's like a really different version than the one on the radio, but I don't know, it feels kind of true to the way the song was written, which was sort of a, why are you still here? If you don't think it's working out, just leave. And I guess that was my way of reclaiming my power.